Well, there's the Octane. He's in for a rough ride here tonight. Because he's about to go one-on-one with the brand new Muscatone. Muscatone has never competed in wheeled races before. He's been a Hot Wheels car for years, but he has not competed in wheeled races before. Here we go. Will the Octane get the win, or will the Muscatone be successful in his debut? And the Muscatone with the win. Congratulations to Muscatone winning his first match in his company.